Avengers, we need a threat assessment from your end. Something's not right. I'll explain the details in person. I sent the coordinates of my location to your war table. It's time we met face to face. Welcome to SHIELD Substation Zero, Avengers. This was another one of Fury's secrets. But moving forward, it'll be SHIELD's new base of operations. We've reached out to our best operatives, so you'll find plenty of familiar faces here. Get yourselves acquainted and meet me in my office.
It's good to see you in person. We'll be working more directly moving forward. Hologram calls can only do so much. What I'm about to say may sound absurd, but Dr. Pym assured me it's a real threat. We've encountered time disruptions across the world. Tachyon storms, as we call it. We'll need an experienced, hard-hitting task force to investigate these sites. You are the perfect candidate. Our agents will provide mission support whenever possible. Agent Morales volunteered to track these Tachyon storms. Report to her and we can get started.
Good to see you again. Glad we could work together on this op. Tachyon storms are sweeping across the world, more frequent by the day. We don't know what's causing them or why, but we need answers, Stat. We believe they're related to the disruptions we've been experiencing here, like a hiccup in time or intense deja vu. I've identified a site that's producing near-constant tachyon emissions. Seems like the perfect starting point.
Unknown transmission incoming.
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup, did we?
Holy crap! The Avengers? I gotta put you on hold for a second.
Okay, then. Hey, Jarvis, you got a trace on that call? The call originated from the facility ahead. It appears you have a fan. Always nice to be appreciated. She sounds familiar. How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby. Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
AIM units up ahead. They appear to be investigating something. Let's hit them while they're distracted.
Time for a fight! Patience, goons, you're next!
Job.
This aimbot looks rigged to blow. Thermal discombobulation, sir. No doubt it attracted AIM's attention. It's a diversion. Looks like our fan is causing a little trouble of her own. I'm picking up several distress calls. AIM security is on high alert. Guess that ruins our easy entrance. Let's get to that facility pronto. If we're quick, maybe we can still salvage this thing. We need to find out how Monica's involved in this tachyon mess.
Let's take him out!
More guards incoming, sir. I see them.
We can do this!
Really got AIM riled up.
What's this?
An awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me. AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
Hulk!
Get inside. Your excitement worries me, sir. Don't act like you aren't enjoying this.
Okay, and I'm back. Sorry to keep you waiting, Tony.
Tony? Wait, do we know each other?
You don't remember me? Oh, that kind of stings.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Okay, let's see. World-class archer and gymnast? No? Part-time private investigator? Full-time genius? Looks slamming in purple? What? It's Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop? But you're a little kid. A little tiny kid.
You know I was 19, right? You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
We're on the right floor. Where to, Kate?
Follow the robot trail, and you'll find the hangar. I'll meet you there.
Lots of busted robots in here. You did a lot of damage. You bring a wrecking crew or something?
Yeah, me.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about tachyon disruptions, maybe?
Close to something. What? Who knows?
The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest. Got it. And open. And it's not open.
Oh, great! The game's got me boxed in.
I'm afraid I can't lift the emergency lockdown through this terminal.
Wait, what am I supposed to do?
Time's over, kid!
your right. Might be something you can do in there.
Okay, let's check it out. Stay put, Kate.
Yeah, don't really have much choice, Tony. Cool, cool, cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap.
What am I doing?
Hey, Kate, you there? We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled. Get us into this system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles.
On it.
They're attempting to kick me out of the system.
Not for long.
Is being used for. Security is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time. Let's get to Kate first. We'll figure out the rest from there. Control of this terminal. They have control of one of the consoles. Doing the best I can, buddy.
I lost it.
If I remember the layout, there should be a server room to your right. Might be something you can... Cool, cool, cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap.
Hey, Kate, you there? We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled. Get us into their system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. On it. Is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time. Let's get the kid first. We'll figure out the rest from there.
This one's down.
Assist.
Thanks, pal.
Lockdown is lifted. You still with us, Kate?
Yeah, I got this. I got this. Don't worry about me.
Kate, we're on our way. Double time it to that hangar.
Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
There.
So long. Fighting robots? Ha! Me too. Oh, speaking of.
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another.
Yeah.
Yeah, you too.
gotta wrap things up in time for dinner at 4:30.
Thanks for the assist, Tony.
Hang on, you're not leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise.